Amazing Amazon. The Amazon rainforests of South America are spread over 9 countries, with more than 60% being in Brazil. These tropical rainforests are the richest in terms of plant and animal species. Green Anaconda. It is one of the longest and heaviest snakes. The female is larger than the male. It lives in swamps, marshes and slow-moving streams. It is non-venomous and kills its prey by coiling itself around it and suffocating it. It swallows its prey whole and can swallow even a deer or a jaguar. Jaguar. It is the third largest cat species after the lion and the tiger. It is closely resembles the leopard but is larger, heavier and stronger. It can climb trees and is an excellent swimmer. It is a solitary creature, prefers dense forests with a water source nearby. It is an excellent stalk and ambush hunter. It has an exceptionally strong bite because of its powerful jaw, often kills by piercing the skull, can even pierce the shell of a turtle. It is blind at birth, gains sight after 2 weeks. Black caiman. It is the largest predator in the Amazon rainforests. It lives in lakes and in slow-moving rivers and streams. It has a powerful jaw and a very strong grip. It is generally hunts at night, takes its prey underwater, and then swallows it whole. It carries its newly hatched young ones in its mouth and takes them to a safe place. Giant anteater. It has a 2 feet long sticky tongue. Giant anteater eats ants, termites and other insects, rips open an anthill with its large front claws, puts its snout into the opening, flicks out its tongue towards the ants which get stuck to it, can eat up to 30,000 ants in a day. It is a solitary animal, does not have a permanent resting place. It has an excellent sense of smell but poor sight and hearing. Macaws. It is over 15 different species, are known, most are endangered. Macaws are big in size. Hyacinth macaw is nearly 1 meter long. They are brightly colored, has a sharp, hooked beak, and a long tail. They eat nuts, fruits, and seeds. They are very noisy birds, give a shrill, harsh, screechy call. It has a long lifespan, lives for over 40 years in the wild, and longer in captivity. Toucans. Toucans are over 40 different species are known. Toco toucan is the largest one. It has a short and thick neck and short legs, has small wings that make it a poor flyer. They mostly eats fruits, insects, lizards, and frogs. It has a large and colorful beak, which measures half the body length. It often plays a game of tossing berries to a mate and catching them with its beak. Red-bellied piranha. Red-bellied piranha is the most ferocious and fearsome freshwater fish. It has razor-sharp pointed teeth and a powerful jaw, and it can shred flesh from bone in seconds. They start eating its prey while it is still alive. Its teeth are used to make tools and weapons. Poison dart frogs. Poison dart frogs has a brightly colored body and is very poisonous. The golden poison dart frog has enough venom to kill 10 adults. It is very small in size, as small as your thumbnail. They eat insects and catches them with its long and sticky tongue. A male of some species carries its eggs and tadpoles on its back. Goliath bird eater. Goliath bird eater is one of the largest spider species known. Adults weigh as much as 170 grams with a leg span of about 12 inches. They are named so because it was once seen eating a hummingbird. They eat insects, lizards, bats, frogs, and small snakes. The female often kills and eats the male.